Ő mindig egy fotikodáncsi szíj kettőt. Most, igen, veterán módban is addig fogunk játszani, amíg nem tudok a bob, na tét semmiből basszik. Tehát, adunk tovább. Elfejtem eltenni ezt a könyvet. 116-os így csak 55-ös szintén kapható. Na, ezt már megkaphatja? 88-48. Tartsuk így előre. Az egyik mindjárt elérni az 50-es szintet. És akkor már megváltozik akkor.
I am sorry about your friend Drevin, Malonovan. You had a part to play in this struggle, and I was able to foresee that. Celia has known me for most of her life. She trusts me, and so she did as I requested. Malonovan, though I may not have known you personally for very long, I can see inside your heart. I suspect you know as well as I that it would not have happened.
miért támadod? Miért nem kardos bánt?
Another of the circles. What insights will this one hold? It is hard to believe that I am going to see this place with my own eyes at long last. This is the eye of sight, an inner sight. It is hard to put into words. It is as if I can see past the realm of the physical and into the realm of truth. By the Agalans, I must tell you what I am seeing in you. I see the blood that flows like fire in your veins. And then when I look upon my hands, I see the same.
Yes,
no, I mean you and I, we are both from the tribe of Ajunai. I can see that now. It is for this reason I stayed my hand when I spied you at the jungle beach. I could not shoot you, and now I know why. We are kin.
How's this all possible? You're a different race.
It is not our skin that matters. It is the bloodline we share. In fact, Lothar, we are brothers also.
I have Ajunai blood, you say?
We all do. All of us here.
That's hard to believe.
I speak the truth, Lothar. We are brothers.
Idiota! Jégaj, hogy... Ott már megállni.
Give up your search. You must.
It's a solid sound. It's hot one, get this thing together.
Thank you.
egy is különbség van. De sokkal több. Mi a fasz ez, hogy mindig visszasüllyed? Csak 140. Ezt nem értem. 90-75. Kent. Nézd 150! Akkor az is kell! Get his teacher. De miért nem jött gyorsabban? És most már bajnok vagyok. Bajnoki osztály után most már jöhet egy újabb szint. egy kicsi dolog.
Who enters my cave?
It's me, Lothar, in search of a thief.
Excuse me?
Don't lie to me. You stole a golden cloak from an elf years ago. I know because I've been accused of the crime, but it wasn't me, was it?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You're lying to my face. There's the golden cloak right there.
Well... Maybe you're right, but no one will ever know.
I found you once, and I'll find you again if you run now. I, Lothar, swear it.
Crockwoods. Hát ugye megkezd, és így gyorsan. Tizen hat! most vissza.
Yes, you idiot. I told you I'd find you, and you made it easy for me with that key you left behind.
Curses!
It's not enough to give me the cloak. You're coming with me, and you're going to confess your crime.
Never! I will kill you instead!
Die, motherfucker.
To whatever you want.
Cigarette.
Lothar, I know not what to say. I was certain of you were a thief.
I've explained everything to him as you asked.
You were wrong.
Yes, I see that now.
I've spent far too much time dealing with the poor judgment of others.
I wish to make it up to you. I'm a rich man. Let me thank you the way I know best. Please, accept this with my apologies.
What's this?
Gold and a few things. More than I trust you have ever seen at one time before.
By my father's mace, that's a hefty pile of coin.
I don't want this.
No idea who you are.
What? Are you mad?
Please take it. I must make amends to you in some way.
I'm not responsible for the guilt you feel. You are. Why seek to forgive yourself through me?
It is the only way I know. Will you take these riches?
If you won't, I will.
I don't think so.
Very well. Yeah. Let's have it.
Bah! You just took it because I wanted it.
As for you, your debt to me is not paid until you've made amends to this one.
What? After all I've done, you want more?
You'll serve him, faithfully, for a year.
This is an outrage. I won't do it.
Then I'll kill you and feed your guts to his dogs.
Very well, then. What's a year, anyway? Besides, the ale here is passable.
I appreciate the gesture, but...
You can dismiss him at any time after a month. Once he leaves your service, I'll consider all debts paid.
As you wish.
Drugs help. That is so shit. Oj, balkon. Thank you.
Vasamról!
Ne lassan! Ez az.
Something bad has happened. I can feel it. You will see soon enough. And prepare ourselves for the worst. Valdis is more powerful than you realize. Because they are true. I only ask you to open your eyes and gird yourself for the battle ahead, Malone.
ez a nagy, keményebben, hű.
Hold fast your sword. Have mercy. It has already been taken. I do not have it. Please, let me die in peace. I tell you, I do not have it.
Who did it?
You. You are too late. It is gone. They have it. There is nothing. Nothing to be done. It was filthy Vikesh. They came out of nowhere. Broke the caravan. Took the Aegis to their outpost ahead. What? Who's there?
Melindra, are you all right? Speak to me.
Princess Evangeline?
Yes, I'm here. I only wish I had been here when the caravan was attacked. Tell me what happened.
Oh, Your Highness, I'm glad you are not here. Or they might have captured you.
Who did this?
Dark Elves, Vikesh.
Vikesh, if it is.
Milady. I am sorry. They took Jessic and the soldiers.
No!
They said they would fetch a fine ransom if they did not kill them first.
Heads will roll. Tell me which way they went.
Into their forest. Something about a stronghold deep inside their territory.
I will find them. And those so-called dark elves had best take good care of my friends.
Excellent. Another adventure. Are you prepared to kill those dark elves?
Oh, yes, very much so.
I will be by your side. To the death!
Oh, smile.
Dare not to enter these grounds, for a mighty curse befouls the air and makes a mockery of faith and trust. A thrice-born curse which turns truth upon its head. One that finds life in broken vows and death in trusted hands. If you value virtue, heed my warning and come no closer. No use if I for that name any longer. Once upon a time I answered to it, when it carried honor and trust. But now it is soiled in treachery. Murderer is the name I've been given. Return from whence you came and add no further to my torment. Innocent, you say?
Yeah,
horribly innocent in that day. My name has been slandered falsely. I am not at fault for the crime of which I was condemned. Dare I hope against hope? If your purpose is truly to return honor to my name, then I will open this door to you. But be warned, this place holds more than curses to contend with. Perils of flesh and bone wander these halls as well. I am doomed to roam these halls eternally, forever faced with a scene of a hideous crime. Alas, cannot. My knowledge of the events is incomplete. What the guard saw is true. Yes, I wore my master's blood, but only because I tried to staunch its flow. Time was not in my master's favor. That was my fear, but I could not be certain. You say you wish to clear my name, but your questions smack of accusation. I've told you what I witnessed, that I happened upon my master after he had been savagely attacked. I tried in vain to help him, and as I did, one of the estate guards burst in and took me prisoner. Lady Levereth, upon returning home from visiting family, listened to the guard's report and called for my execution. My words to my own defense were in vain. My lady was quick to anger and quicker to draw conclusions. You can see her portrait on the wall there. Go, take it. Master Levereth choked that her red hair was a warning against her temper. She was all the shell of a woman after his death. Though she could not see me, I walked beside her as she packed her things and left the estate. than the information I've already given you. I can offer no more. You're free to search these rooms for whatever clues as may be left.
Okay. I didn't work it.
It's been a long time since I've seen this.
Yeah, cool, guys.
No one of importance. Not any longer. It is. Master Leverett liked to have it near him. The way soldiers carry a loved one's favor into battle.
So, Leverett.
Aye. This was not from her head.
No, okay. All right.
No. Lady Leverett was never able to bless the Master with a child. At last, the truth is out. Yes, the Master had a mistress, and I helped him hide that fact. But know that I kept my Master's confidence to the last. After failing to revive my Master, I sought help. But I soon remembered the lock of air he kept near. Its discovery would befoul his name. I returned to the room and sought the lock for safekeeping. But the guard accosted me before it could be found. Nothing was stolen.
There
were items Lady Leverett could not find when she searched, but they were not stolen. Master Leverett had given them to his mistress. They're still in the possession of the mistress. Alas, the mistress wanted the child. Was Master Leverett's intent to offer her enough wealth to raise the child with ease in any town or province she chose, as long as it was not this one? At least the world will know that I was not a thief, even if Master Leverett's murder goes unsolved.
Adesso andiamo a tolvete i cosciami che mi indiche ti do.
I do not see how that is possible. Lady Leverett was gone that day, visiting family. I put her in the carriage myself. And in the time following my execution, I heard the driver confirm her travel. Now, the lady did not murder her husband, though she knew about the mistress. In the days following my master's murder, she found and burned a love letter from the master to his mistress. I managed to save it from the flames once her back was turned. I thought perhaps, if someone were ever to find it, it might help lead to the truth. It is still hidden in the ashes of a fireplace. Oh, foul day! I was not merely accused wrongly, I was wantonly murdered, and my master killed by cruel chance. I cannot read. As a service, such was above my station. And Master Leverett trusted me because of it. I could carry messages between him and the mistress when needed, and he had no concern that I would understand what was written. Dead with my master. The mistress's chamber remains as it was. I did not tell you of her murder earlier because part of me feared that my master held some blame in this. I found them together in her chambers. I moved him to his own chambers to protect his name. That is how I became covered in blood. But now I know the truth. There's still one thing for you to do. The letter may show the blame of the murder, and I will give you access to the jewels to prove no theft took place. Between the two, my name may be cleared. Follow.
Yeah, I'm smart. I took your method. első. Évo távére. Szóval majd mozdított, azért ő volt vérakézni. Jó, akkor fejezzük be ezt a videót. Utána jönnek a vágy kis.
Between these items, I can prove that Uncle Thraneth was neither a murderer nor a thief. Now perhaps the curse can be lifted and my uncle can rest in peace. Please, take this for your efforts. It's the least I can do for you who have brought a ray of light back into my family's life.
Troubled? Aye. It's an ill thing to know just how deeply one has been betrayed.
More troubled? Indeed, the truth is disturbing, but why could he not find rest? There must still be something needing to be done to lift the curse. He is innocent, and we can prove that now. I must think on this. But you deserve a reward for your help. Here.
How can I rest? Knowing that the true culprits have not been brought to justice. You've done much to
help me.
How can I ask more from you? Lady Levereth returned to Arialana after her husband's death. She lives there still. As for her brother, I've not even known she had one. I cannot offer any information on him, but if you bring her to justice, surely she will know where to find him.
Okay. Két a második része.
Greetings, friend. My potion.
Hát ezt szerintem neki kéne odaadni. Na, plusz, de nem elég jó az, hogy mit tartsa. Szart se jönnek kidobni mindet.
Please take your time, browse.
I would like to be alone if you do not mind.
I don't think so.
Yes, it is. Do I know you? The nephew of the man that murdered my husband? Why are you dredging up my painful past? It is understandable that the nephew would defend him, but the evidence was clear. Threneth, our servant, killed my husband when he discovered the affair my husband was having. I know well, of course not, but I loved him.
Fair.
Please, stranger, I really do not want to talk about this. How dare you? What is this rubbish? Begone, and leave me in my sorrow.
Lehet, hogy csőszoborgozz, de bűnös is vagy.
I did not want to do it. I was so angry with him. It was my brother who convinced me that it was the best thing. He arranged the whole thing, and it was his hand that slit my husband's throat. He is the guardian commander of Amalur.
Lady Leverith, come with me, please. Warden Celia will want to hear of this now.
Very well. Strangely, it is a relief to have this finally brought into the light. Oh, my husband, forgive me.
Greetings. Cell of Hell has his hands full dealing with the attack on Amun-Ru. So if you really must speak with him, make it quick. What can I do for you then? I cannot say that I know anyone from that backwater town.
Lady Leverith.
Lady Leverith? That name is familiar. Weatherall. Was that not the one whose husband was murdered by his own manservant? She is your sister?
Lisa.
You do not know what you are talking about, foolish child. Now be gone. We have important matters to attend.
Többé már nem. Te vagy a gyilkos. Visszaesküdtél életedbe, hogy megadom Frenyfet.
What? Weatherall, explain yourself immediately.
Filthy rat. How dare you speak of such matters here? You who have served Valdis as faithfully as I, and now you have the nerve to call me out? I should have delivered that useless relic directly into his hands myself, once I knew how eager he was to have it. You will pay for this, arrogant pup!
Stoj!
Hogy már!
in your duty.
I cannot believe that it was Wetherill who betrayed us. He has been the very image of truth and justice in Amanu for years. It was he who informed Voldus of our ages. Ah, an ill blow indeed.
Wetherill.
And at such an inopportune time, you deserve commendation for your courage in this. You have prevented further damage to the interests of the elves, and for that, I am most grateful. Take this, then, as a symbol of my debt to you, Malonimen.
It's not more than I ever thought possible.
May the light of Istara bless you. Ah, the far shores across the blessed waters are no longer shrouded in fog. The light, the white cliffs are shining. Farewell, Malonimen. I go last to my peace.
Too late. It's all this feel. Sunken Sazalik. Heat. Öt! Öttel emelked mindegy! Az kellene 14, és akkor már tökéletes lesz. Ugye elég a válkészség. Super. Serious chant. Super. Vagy áj! Fenny, mert még ezt is majdnem is hoztam. Gördik már meg! Gördik már meg! Itt az idő. Hmm.
Halt. I have heard of no such thing. You seek news? Go to the one by the sanctuary. He shall explain things more clearly to you. Now go. Blessings from the Manuosta. Ale Koya Nai, Ale Gerta Nailenka. I will translate for you, barbarian. You do not understand honor as we of the spirit realm do. I wished you a short life, Koya, and a slow death, Gerta, as is our custom. Yes? Our leader has taught us well. How to handle infidels. You will die slowly, as is our custom.
A másikat látottam, hogy most nem fogok beszélni, hogy akkor a igen, ahogy mondtam, ez viszi jobban ezt az Aegis-t, miért még bármit is tehetnék. Második felvonás, ötödik fejezet. Még ha jól kérdezik, hogy ez itt a bal, igen, nem. Őket. Thank you. mindjárt eléri az 50-et. Power. Jó, basszom ez a mimikét. Bazzol, mert egy kurva mini! Ez a szép volt! Well done! Nem kell aggódni a mana veszteség miatt, de nálam még így mindig. Alig növekszik a manája. Egyik sem volt rare. Itt agresszíva. Yeah. Jacob was and this why he killed him. Durva! De brutális. Üdvözlöm, Rain. Good morning. Crusader. Meg van Crusader osztály. Ha mind a kettő varázsa meg lesz, akkor már Grand Master. potentially escape somewhere. Get the fortitude. 12 fortitude, az 15. Hamza, Hamza, szóval cég, 411. Mindig messze vagyunk ott is, vagy bossztól. Ilyen vagy egy gyorsan! Gölj már meg! Vadé!
give up your search. We...
Ez mit csinálsz? Kapszar. Szacsér. Nem. Hát ez nehéz gondolkodást vesz igénybe, úgyhogy ezt félre rakom. Tehát így órában legalább, amíg jutok a notícsémből, basszik.
Wield the sword to destroy the demon's prison, then defeat the demon itself.
A curse on you all. I will be back. Trust me on that.
Most kornék. Azt hittem mi?
Praise be to all the gods that have names. The demon has been destroyed. You have played your part in this bravely young hero. Please accept this as your just reward.
To he who destroys the attacker! Hát ezt ne reméljétek, mi nagyon már sem sütük. Mindig is sütel ellenénk. Vigyél már vissza! Ez is 58. Ez a szintre. Hova lett? Jaj, ne! Hagyjam meg, ne! Még mindig nem elég ahhoz, hogy ilyen legyen a hatalom. Hát ez nem adta vissza az erejét. Nagyon rossz kor jött. Chant of Casting, azt meg hova lett? Igen, meg lesz a három szint lépés. Ez Maxon. Lében 100%. Tizenhat. Meg kell menni 8-ra. Prosperity. 626-802.
Who goes there?
Princess Evangeline of the royal family. I have come to pay the ransom for the return of the knight you hold prisoner.
Ransom, eh? Then you are agreeable to our terms.
They were quick to believe you.
Yes, and they'll be quick to die as well.
Hand over the ransom.
Not before I see the prisoners.
No, you will see them when we see your gold.
You dare speak that way to the princess of the northern reaches?
Deceiver, you bring no ransom.
True, your terms will never be agreeable, zombie.
Zombie.
Then you will die.
Felejtettem, hogy lassítson. De nem hiszem, hogy az elég lett volna.
Thank you, Princess, but Jessic is in another stronghold.
Oh, that is simply wonderful. Do you have any ideas to where?
I'm not certain, but this area seems riddled with holes and tunnels. I did overhear the cursed Vykesh repeating a particular phrase, Koia Tulo Girte. Perhaps it will be helpful?
Thank you, soldier. Rejoin your unit at Snowbrook Haven.
nem azért hánca szomcít. Kiteleportálom, és melyet a boss.
Thank you.
miejscu chcę zostać. Arch Templar.
I sense a pale cast to your skin. Can this mean you have succeeded in overhearing a Vikesh ritual? Yes. Now, speak the phrases slowly. Such a complex chant, no wonder it stayed hidden for so long. Give me a moment to get the inflections right. Yes. No. Wait. Yes, very powerful magic indeed. It makes perfect sense. I have to try this immediately, but... Oh, yes. Thank you so much for your help. The least I can do is share it with you. To unlock the power of speaking with the dead, say the words at any incantation shrine. Use them wisely, Malonaman. You have done more than you know. This chant has taught me about the Vikesh and allowed me to soothe the poor lost souls of the dead here in Armanlu. Please, take your time looking through the shop. You need no longer fear the restless spirits of the dead in this place, at least.
Szar. Érdektelen. Vajjá! Ez jó lesz? Érdekesnek érdekes, de látom, ez erősebb. Lehet, hogy messze odom, mert szar. Ez is szar. Range 54. Ah, de az is meg kell tartani. Úgysem kell nagyon megnöveni ezt. Vaj, végre nem fejtettem el valamit?
Collected all three reagent ingredients. I shall combine them immediately. Success! I cannot believe it. Here,
Take a portion of my creation as your reward.
Viper Claw is megvan. Rivakült is meg kell csinálni.
Please take your time looking.
Nem, ez nem kell. Szar. Ez kell. Teljes mértékben. Na, és hogy mi el tudnám felsíteni? Milyen páncélokkal?
Greetings. I am afraid much of the time.
Teljes mértékben. És már ősebb vagy, mint valaha. Meg is volt. Hatvan kettő kell ehhez.
Yes,
all along.
Halt! What do you want?
I come with information. Would you open this door?
Perhaps. What is it you wish to say?
Kawia Tulo Gerte.
Wait, we do not recognize you. Do you come in peace?
Not a chance.
Peasants.
Thank you, Princess, but Jessic is in another stronghold.
This is starting to sound familiar. Do you have any idea where they are keeping him? Anything?
I am sorry, but I do not. They have kept me unconscious ever since I was captured.
Very well. There's more than one way to open a door. You may return to your unit at Snowbrook Haven.
Meg volt ez is, már csak az arany maradt. Sokat vesz le! Ez itt az 90 fokat. Már megint ilyen brutál csak is ezek.
Frozen cave in this cursed forest?
How fascinating.
There must
be.
Another icy cave for leagues, I'll wager. This is the cave in the riddle. I know it. Treasure awaits inside.
All right, done.
Thank you.
És ezzel megvan a Grand Master. Amíg nem érjük el a századik szintet, addig ez így is marad.
These riddles are becoming more maddening. But I solved it, and now I have another key.
Másik. Jöhet a harmadik. Ezzel már mindenhogyan fél távol vagyok. Az a teljesen 50 szintig sem vagyok.
The truth and its salvation is ours alone. My brothers, bring righteous fire down on this abomination. Who will destroy you?
Te vagy a földtelen, nem mi!
Stay back. None may enter here.
Rules were meant to be broken.
You! You are the princess! How could you have kicked our door down?
I get that a lot.
Megint ez a brutális! Mindig betámadja!
Ez
Igen, megvan az arany. Akkor már csak boss maradt hátra. Jesse kiszabadítás.
Princess Evangeline.
Eva, my name is Eva.
Forgive me, Eva. I'm astonished to see you before me.
I've crossed hill and dale to find you, my friend. I'm glad you are alive, more than I can say.
I had almost lost all hope, I admit.
Jessic, please forgive me.
Forgive you? For what?
For abandoning the caravan, and you in the forest. I was wrong to be so eager to face battle at the Haven. I abandoned my duty, and my friend when you needed me most.
Ah, Eva, do not judge yourself too harshly. All is well now.
If the Vikesh had killed you, your blood would have been on my hands. I have followed my own desires at the expense of others. Jessic, from this moment forward, I will strive to be trustworthy and steadfast.
And a ruler.
Aye, one day I will be queen. And I swear to you that I will be a just and compassionate monarch. Come, my friend. Let us make our way to Snowbrook Haven. They will surely need our swords.
All royalty should be as brave as you.
I was not as brave as I was desperate. We are lucky that the situation resolved itself. In the future, my head must rule my heart.
My
father made an oath to the fertility goddess Evangeline. If she blessed him with a child, he would name it after her. Young, but I learned to hold my head high, no matter what jeers were hurled at me. I gained the respect of my fellows, and the insults stopped. Of course, my skill with the blade may have had something to do with it. No, I think he did. Imagine if his first child had been a boy.
Wow.
This one won't tire. He's driven to escape us.
Child, the Aegis belongs in the hands of those
who can use it as it was intended. Do you really think such creatures as yourself are destined to control the end time? Do not presume that you have that knowledge or that power. You are a mere barbarian.
Nem.
To a short life.
Nem vagy a barbár.
Darkness and death. Look into my face and know the truth. Your time has come.
Itt az idő meg dugaj vége. Pajkés grottó. Milyen bosszra élünk.
Violent my death, and horrible. And yet the torment continues as I am bound to this place, unable to travel to my final rest. The Vikash, such detestable evil. They kidnapped me and tried to convert me to their ways. But I resisted. Oh, yes, I did. And for doing so, I was sacrificed to that... that abomination. By the light of Istara, you have my deepest thanks. Those very words have freed me. The bonds have fallen from me even now. Farewell, my friend.
Itt az Aegis Hotel. De a megszerzéséhez el kell pusztítani ezt a gonosz növényt. Ezután kontra a veterán Nautilus Rainbow. 108 000. Mert szerintem négyszerése. Négyszerese? Köszönöm, négyszerese, ez nem is az ötszörese. Viszont 125 000 lenne. És így megkönnyítették a dolgokat. Számolni, hogy utazzál! Stop.
Master movie!
No, you did my visa. On the neck, you shall be the neck, you. Yes, bug! Neora! Más irányba! Ja, de miért? Na, miért hat? Megvan. Sikerült. Az első bajs darab.
Greetings, my young friend. You have become more powerful than I allowed myself to hope. I do not expect you to understand the ways of magic I command, but you should know that I have been guarding the fate of the Aegis for a very long time. As Unai's shield must be reforged, the fate of the world depends on it. The pieces must be brought together, and you now have one of them. This is not my role. If I could reforge the shield myself, I would have done so long ago. I must entrust that task to another. If you find a way to gather the other three Aegis, then the restoration of the shield becomes possible. But for now, young warrior, you must concern yourself with the princess. The princess is leading the resistance. Save her, or the revolution will be crushed, and this world's fate will be sealed. Valda's dark wizards have hidden her in the deepest level of the Azunite burial grounds. And that is where you will find both the princess and those ancient sorcerers, if you hurry. The princess is strong indeed, but the dark wizards are stronger. She will not last long under their interrogation. Quickly go through here. The entrance to this underworld lies in the ancient graveyard now called the Garden of the Ancients. Once inside the Azunite burial grounds, work your way into their frozen depths until you reach the area known as the Azunite Catacombs.
The princess is being held within the deepest chamber.
Másik felvonás, hatodik fejezet. Itt hagyjuk abba. De előtte még ezt megtettem. Még majd meg akarok csinálni.
Have done more than you know. This
You have won the third challenge. If you'd like to try your luck in the fourth round, you will need to purchase a token. Would you like to buy one now?
egy költ.
You have won the fourth challenge. If you'd like to try your luck in the fifth round, you'll need to purchase a token. Would you like to buy one now?
Remélem nem viszem az esélyemet, mert csak 59 és 75% szinteség.
Please take your time looking. You need no longer fear the restless spirits in this place, now that I have soothed them with tales of the shores beyond the sacred waters.
This is all a night.
Back so soon?
This is all a night.
Make up your mind.
This is all a night.
I can't just sit.
Greetings. I am afraid much of the time.
We have all lost loved ones to that.
Vagy 83. Jó, azt megtartjuk. Sokkal többet ér, akkor ezt... ezeket erősítem egészen 58, addig az után folytatom. Ennyi volt, szevasztok.